drink.
Nobody will know where we are. We're missing in action. If she screams at those kids one more time, I'm going to lose it. Oh, cheers to Dan. Wait, can I have another glass of wine real quick?
Excuse me. I cannot believe it. These moms are ridiculous. They are in a bar drinking, and their kid needs to be on stage in 20 minutes. Are you two good to go?
Yeah, we're gonna leave in
all
a
right.
minute.
We're double-fisted. It's not good.
I don't double-fist when I'm with my kids. I double-fist when I'm in college.
Okay.
Oh, you guys, you're beautiful.
Yeah. Go. Let's go.
All right, goodbye, you guys.
Let's go.
November 5th, and now she's 60, riding down the highway with her friends at her side. Her life without them wouldn't be complete. They are her.
There's Chloe's hat, right smack in front of the judges' faces.
I know the wrath of Abby is going to come down on that one moment, and there's nothing I can do about it, and I feel helpless.
Nice job, Chloe! Huh?
Nice
Let's
job.
Go. We're leaving. You want Chloe gone? We're gone. You get your way. You can have whoever
Walks
you...
Walks out, falls all over the place with the turns.
No, she didn't.
And then drops her hat. Yes, she did.
I'm leaving. I'm not going to make a scene with you.
Oh, that's the easy way out.
No,
right?
I'm done. This is not what I signed up for. Humiliation for my daughter.
I didn't humiliate her.
Yes, you did.
She humiliated herself.
Abby,
she fell out of
shut
the
up.
Turn.
Shut up.
Stop talking now. Replace us. That's fine. Come on, Chloe. We're done.
Hi, guys. We just wanted to stop and Ava wanted to come and see the girls.
Well, 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 look who stalked in.
I think you've made it quite clear today that you are not really what I'm looking for the Slack team.
Hi.
Hello, ladies.
All right, let me see what you have.
Okay.
That looks like somebody else's costume. Yeah, but that doesn't look like an Abby Lee Dance Company costume. All right, moving on, Jill.
I got like sunburst, kind of cheery, little bit bright.
Sweet little
lies.
Okay.
I'm gonna make this a sarong, put a rose here and a rose in her hair.
You're gonna make it into a sarong?
Uh-huh. Kelly told me how to do it.
Okay.
My tutu is being dyed powder blue, it's home.
Procrastination station. Christy doesn't really have anything to show me. She has to get her act together and get it real quick.
Two options for Paige. I can do this.
That's loud.
You're talking loud.
Right. I know. That's
and,
right.
And booty shorts. And probably have like a something.
If she's gonna
down
wear shorts, that's short. The legs better be straight and the feet better be pointed. Brooke, go to Brooke. This is gonna be really rough. I have 7 completely different solos to create.
Plus,
overseeing the mothers of this costume idea. All right, I don't want to waste any more time.
Oh my gosh, guys, hi.
Or did they think I've lost my mind? That I didn't remember kicking them out?
Stalker.
How did you know we were
Now here? Do you believe us, stalker?
Yeah. How did you know we were
Ava's here right now, and we are here because of perseverance and determination. If they want to call that stalking, then so be it.
She's still part of the team.
What? No, Abby I thought called. Abby kicked you Actually, off along with
you guys were gone.
Another
no,
one.
No, nothing more.
Good.
I think he's off it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Abby.
She's not part of the team.
We want to be here.
You were cut from the team.
When was she cut? I was never told she was
cut. Shush!
Chloe, step forward.
Not when I was in there. This is time number 3.
Ava, stand next to Chloe.
Who does this to their kid?
Ava, you're too tall for us today. You're cut. Thank you. You can go.
Thank you for this opportunity.
Honey, you're a great dancer. You're going to be successful if you can get away from your mother and get great training. Go.
Get away from me.
Yes.
For great training? She's a beautiful dancer.
I know,
what do you think she trained her?
I'm speaking for her.
I can't believe you came here just to put Ava through this again.
I don't want to put her through it.
Will you?
I am.
I'll tell you what, this is definitely not the team I thought.
Get out.
You know it is.
Then you can wear my sweatshirt.
Let's get her out here to hear her side of the story. Come on out, Jeanette.
Let me tell you something.
You are a leech. I sat in the library with you because you were too shaky to walk in and talk to the moms.
You sat there and told me do whatever I have to do to get Christy out of there. How many times have I heard you say that? And I am completely on board with you now because Ava has become the new Chloe.
You know what? You're a low-class piece of shit.
My eyes have been opened wide, and I would never bring my daughter to someone like you.
Good, because she doesn't have the talent.
She does have the talent, and she will show you.
Not right now. Not
right
now.
She will show you.
In the future.
You know that really, really tall girl that you go to school with?
She's walking the runway or dancing on stage. Your name will have nothing to do with it.
Good.
As I know that you like to tag your name on every single thing that these kids are successful about.
No, just kids that I trained in my studio.
Oh, yeah, sure. Okay,
yes.
Abby.